out from Canada, and I told the Nigerian government that they are underpaid, the police are underpaid, and that a time will come we're going to overwhelm the police, and we'll certainly overwhelm the police. And we have shown that the police have not learned their lesson. Because we see that there's so much injustice in Nigeria. They have not injustice in Nigeria. Look at them, look at their rotting again, look at their rotting. This is a peaceful protest, okay? Don't touch me now. Okay, no, why are you touching me?
I'm touching you.